two ships down? Damn Ptolemy! Did make a fine navy, though. I'm no foxy general with bottomless Roman coffers! Those were my men!
Easy, Foxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make them pay.
And dearly, by the balls of Zeus! I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damastis! Make the call! Increase the rhythm!
Yes, my captain! Halala!
They've sent an octarine! A floating city! Blast! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Think of Poseidon! This old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of shit down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Ready to fire!
Galley
We're
speed!
Under fire! Speed up! We have them!
Need more speed! Heave! Galley speed!
Hey!
Let's go! Galley speed! More speed, Zeno!
Speed up! We ram them!
Speed up! More speed! Heave! Come on!
Firing! Firing!
Heave a galley speed!
Heave! Speed up!
Galley speed!
We ram them!
On the way!
We're under fire! Firing! Break! Hit back, Zeno! Break! Hit back, Zeno! Ready to fire!
Firing! Galley speed!
Firing!
Steady, Zeno!
Steady! Hit back, Zeno! Ready to fire!
Shit! Got us that time!
Speed up! We ram them!
Wait, so boys! Ah! Got them!
Such a humor I am! The day I met you was the day danger found me again. Right? You are one lucky Medjay!
As are we. Lucky to be in your furious company.
Should I apologize for putting you back to work?
Not at all! Not at all! My blood runs quick now! with the roar of battle! By Zeus! I have not seen this much action since the earliest days of Cleopatra's father!
Let's not celebrate too roundly, old man. We're afloat in the sea with a cargo worth 1,000 ships.
I wonder if Cleopatra survived unmarked. Those clothes looked expensive.
All are safe, we're done.
Attacking starboard!
Oh, we are not done! Ptolemy's Malachi are not dead yet! Get out of the reed boats, use the fog to hide your escape! I will take care of this. Destiny is a fucker sometimes, Aya. Enjoy the calm water. I will stay in the storm. Flee, you fools! Don't mind the flaming arrows, huh? Before battle, we will honor our goddess!
We cannot afford to spill any Roman blood.
We cannot traipse into the palace armed to the teeth.
So we disarm then.
Armed or not, they will recognize her.
For once, perhaps a queen's entrance is unnecessary.
Act natural. We are meant to preside these grounds. Remember that.
Is our queen all right?
I'm fine.
Who are we?
Let me do the talking.
None pass here without escort or a royal seal.
I am the nomarch of Heliopolis. These are my phylacteri. We bring gifts from our local merchants.
Let them pass with an escort.
Follow me. This way. Our Imperator appreciates the hospitality.
Have you received the warm welcome our pharaohs always provide?
We will not celebrate until an alliance is sealed. Your vizier and your king have given us fine accommodations here in the palace. However, I cannot guarantee my Imperator will hold court with you.
We understand. You are a good legionary. We will be patient.
Do you think we could take them all?
Of course. We have better gods than them.
Are we there yet?
Sereno.
Guest, legionary. At ease.
We are with the great pharaoh Ptolemy the 13th. His envoys from the east. With gifts for your Imperator.
Carry on, then. An offering?
Would you like me to help you carry your carpet?
No, sorry. It is very sacred. Must be handled by the phylacteri. They understand the merchandise.
Step aside, legionnaires. Official business for the pharaoh.
Who are you? You look like a hippodrome racer.
I am. You should see me race.
The C1 warrior.
Continue this way. Guest, legionary, at ease.
Ut reget nos in mundo fuere, nimirum ut.
You will stay in the palace until all politics are concluded.
My palace is at your disposition, Caius.
Pompey was bound to be killed sooner or later.
Pompey was your enemy, Caesar.
He was my friend first. But you are right, Ptolemy. Now let us discuss our alliance. What is this?
Forgive, Lord Caesar. We bring a gift from our pharaoh, Cleopatra.
Pharaoh? This is no gift. These are my sister's friends. It is a trap.
In place of an envoy, Cleopatra sends a rug?
I wonder how you all entered my palace.
Guard! Kill these traitors!
My wretched brother. He's let the wine go to vinegar, and my kingdom to pieces.
Great lady, your audacity is equaled only by your beauty. Flavius, please.
I can offer you what my brother failed at with me. Marriage. A true marriage, that is.
If you ally with my sister, I will kill every last Roman in Alexandria.
Enough of the big words, little brother.
Out, all. You will each be sent for when our congress is concluded. I wish to hear both Ptolemy's side of the story.
Bothinus and Septimius gone. We missed them.
You will have your vengeance soon. This is Cleopatra's time to officially become queen.
If she is crowned queen, we will be able to act from within. Crush the network.
Tomorrow, our queen will have turned flattery into progress. We'll reconvene tomorrow at the gardens. You proved your worth tenfold today. You truly are great magi.
Aya, dear one, thank you for coming. All is well with great Caesar.
Good, my queen. Soon you will be on your throne.
Yes, yes. I must ask you a favor, though. The tomb. I fear Lord Caesar should have the honor to bear witness to the author of our kingdom, Alexander the Great.
You want to impress your new lover, I see. The tomb is sealed, no?
It is, but by an act of Gaia, not a royal decree. An earthquake in the early days of my father's reign has blocked the door. Do you know our metropolis well enough to suggest an alternate means of entry?
The underground.
You would enter from below?
Well, I would find a way into the cisterns and canals below, work backwards, and find a way to clear a passage into the tomb.
That would solve our problem, but it seems idealistic.
Fortune favors those who ignore her. I'll examine the area around the tomb and figure this out.
Excellent. Rejoice.
It is a dead end, my lady.
I will double check. Ensure it is.
Really? You insult our efforts. We tried everything.
I doubt it. Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. They got it right. This way is completely blocked. That earthquake must have altered the structure. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. Must be a way beneath. Around!
This is a tighter squeeze than the caves west of Siwa.
We were smaller in those days. Must be through the sewers. No one had the courage to plunge into Hades rivers.
We are the ones. After you, I am.
Thank you.
tomb.
Incredible. I hope you will provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is full of honey. Helps preserve the car.
Oh, unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with my blade, so I can protect myself in the field of reeds.
Promise. These markings along the bottom. They speak of Siwa, the vault, and a scepter that Alexander holds. A moon stands in a field of trees, where a marked sphere meets its scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked sphere?
What did you do with the orb I gave you?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
I'm going to keep looking around. These paintings on the wall.
Here is when he crowned Ptolemy Lagos as his successor.
So the rule of the Ptolemies began, and the Magi's ended. Magi's disappeared because of him.
You cannot blame one man for everything. All men are to blame, and women. His birth. He was Macedonian, a Greek that became Egyptian, like me.
The stuff he is holding. The markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It's army to you vent!
Together we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar? Starts impressing us.
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar, our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans.
Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. We found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
Oh.